Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 891. So let's start. So to find out the prime factors of the number 891, you need to write it like this. All right, and before solving this you must know what prime numbers are. So your prime numbers are numbers that are divisible by 1 and the number itself, like 2, 3, 5, 7 and so on. Alright, so we'll be starting with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 891 divisible by 2? The answer is no, 891 is an odd number. So what we'll do, we'll be going to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. Now, is the number 891 divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 2 is 6, 2 9. 3 9 is 27, 2 1. Yes, it is divisible by 3, so divide it. 3 2 is 6, 2 9. 3 9 is 27. 2137 is 21, right? So you'll be left with 297. Now, is this 297 further divisible by 3? Let's check. 3 9s are 27 27. Yes, it is divisible by 3, so divide it. 3 9s are 27, again 3 9s are 27. Further on, is this 99 divisible by 3? Yes, it is divisible, so divide it, and you will be left with 33, right? Now, is this 33 again divisible by 3? Yes, it is also divisible, so divide it and you will be left with 11, right? Now, is this 11 divisible by 3? The answer is no, and on that 11 is itself prime, so to divide this 11, you need 11 on the left hand side, and when you'll do so, you'll be left with 1, and once you're left with 1, the work is done, and whatever you have on the left hand side will be the set of prime factors for the number 891, that is 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 3 cross 11. If you want to check whether it is right or not, you can multiply it, and if on multiplying you get the number back again, that means your calculation is correct. If not, you need to recheck. You can also rewrite it in a different way. You have 4 times 3, so you can write it as 3 raised to power 4. You have 1 time 11, so you can write it as 11 raised to power 1. So you can write it this way or this way, it's up to you. So this was all about prime factors of the number 891. So if you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.